and get that one back up and running. So I figure I'd give you a demonstration of this. This is an 8S setup. The Vario's going crazy.
Right, Tony RC coming at you again. Another flight review. This one's of the free wing Raptor. Since the turbine got hurt, it's going to be a while before we get that one back up and running. So I figure I'd give you a demonstration of this. This is an 8S setup. This has over 300 flights on it. So we figured we'd take it out, show you what the thing can do. So let's get to it. And here we go. Take it off. Doing some weird shit, man. Paul, I'm getting ready to come in. I'll give you one burger. And that is how you do that.
I told him those parts are worth more than the whole heli because people want to put theirs back together.
Yeah, there's a lot of people out there.
Timer, altitude minus 725, flight mode, one aileron's on.
Minus, the Vario's going crazy. I don't know why. We'll have to get into that.